It is deeply concerning that Pakistan is forcing Afghan refugees based in Pakistan back into Afghanistan, and I'm deeply concerned about the women and girls. A lot of these girls in Pakistan were studying, they were in school, these women were doing work, and now Pakistani authorities are forcing them back to go to Afghanistan to put them in a situation where they would be living under a gender apartheid, where they will be systematically oppressed. Girls